Some road work starting up today is going to create a bit of a mess on the north side of Lansing by the Grand River. Now, the city is closing down two different intersections today for road work and utility repairs. Cesar E. Chavez Avenue between Capitol and Turner Street will be closed. And Washington Avenue between Cesar E. Chavez and Maple Street will also be closed. The closure is expected to last until August.